never felt magic, crazy as this. I never saw moons, knew the meaning of the sea. I never held emotion in the palm of my hand. I felt sweet breezes in the top of a tree. But now you're here, bright in my northern sky.
In the name of God.
I, Logan.
Take you, Cameron.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer or poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God.
I, Cameron.
Take you, Logan.
To be my husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow. You may now seal your covenant with a kiss.
Yay.
Friends, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Logan and Cameron Clemens.
Would you love me for my money? Would you love me for my head? Would you love me through the winter? Would you love me till I'm dead? Oh, if you would and you could, come blow your horn.
Let's get our hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Logan and Cameron Clemens.
I've been denying how I feel. You've been denying what you want. You want from me. Talk to me, baby. I want some satisfaction. Take me to the stars. Just like, oh.
Logan, she bites, but she's a good team player.
Despite all that, Cameron actually wants to spend the rest of her life with you. And you give hope to all the dumb slobs out there that there is someone for everyone. And you should carry that with pride.
Knowing that you will always have everyone in this room will always be supporting you and will be with you because we love you and we want the best for you. Cheers.
Cheers.